The Cambar Woolshed. All that's left of the Cambar Homestead. This place had meaning to many people, though perhaps the person it meant the most to was husband and father of three, Mr. Frank Sim Bennett. The Cambar Homestead was Bennett's livelihood, a place where he could foster his interests, and most importantly, it was his home. The Cambar property spread across two blocks of land leases, which today would take up the whole suburb of Cambar. Bennett's livelihood was in farming, which evolved over the years, starting with wool and dairy, and ending in stud farming. He invested 10 years transforming his property into viable farmland using initiatives in pasture improvement. Earning him repeated recognition for its high standard, his property was a source of great pride. The improvement to his property was so successful, it was used to represent Australia's agriculture to international visitors and even as a tourist attraction. Bennett was an affluent, larger-than-life character with a very public profile. He advocated his ideas in pasture improvement and was a strong voice in the community for anything from political issues to local nuisances. The homestead allowed Bennett to undertake a hobby of his, horse racing. He used the property to rear generations of prize-winning thoroughbreds, and he used his standing in the community, afforded to him by the homestead, to forge the Canberra horse racing scene, including the racetrack we still have today. In 1972, Bennett's property was resumed to create Tuggeranong. Although not surprised, Sim was so tied to the homestead that he pleaded with the ministers to allow him a lease to the homestead, but the government refused. Bennett and his family resettled nearby at Mugga Way, and a short 5 years later, Sim passed away. Over the long years since Sim Bennett, the Cambar Woolshed still remains, a symbol of the development of Cambar and Canberra, and a reminder of a bygone era. It would mean a lot to Sim knowing that a part of his home lives on.